Your bitch want party with Cardi. Party, party in a Rari. Diamonds on my body. Shining on look on my body. Cardi got a bitch on my body. Bitch, you ain't gang, you lame. I'm dropping in a lane. Fuck the brain. I want insane, insane. Pick up a chick on the chain. Pick up a chick in the flame. Crazy can make you upset. Cardi got rich, they upset. Yeah, Cardi put the pussy on. Upset. This motherfucker started.
We want to
you take your bitch at the party. Yeah, I take your bitch at the party.
Y'all, it's your girl Shady Yor, and I'm back with another video. I just got done getting my nails done. They are so cute. And I'm finna come in here and get me some Chinese food. And then I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree to get some stuff for the little color thing. Me and my sister is gonna do, they're coming to stay at my house for the weekend. And we're gonna do some Halloween stuff. So we're doing Halloween theme colors. And everybody just picked their own color. So I don't even know what color I'm gonna do. Probably either white or purple, whatever stuff I find in there that got the most of whatever color, because somebody already doing orange and black. So I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna go to my class. And yeah, I just wanted to go ahead and do my intro for this video. I don't even know what I'm gonna name this video yet, but I know we finna have fun, because it's just a lot of stuff. Like, we got games, we're gonna be playing games, order the pizza, have the snacks for our colors, wear our colors. I think all of us can get the same Halloween shirt though. And then just bring our shorts. But yeah, they staying with me Saturday night. Today is Thursday. But like I said, I just want to do my intro. They stay on me Saturday night, and then I'm gonna get up Sunday morning and cook breakfast or whatever for everybody. So yeah, this is gonna be fun. Like, but yeah, I'm gonna go here and order my food. I thought my nails would have took longer than I expected, but y'all, just look, like, get into it. Please don't play with my nail tip, for real. Don't mind how I'm looking right now. But yeah, I got plenty of time, so I'm just gonna eat and then go to the store, and I'm gonna be thinking of stuff or watching TikToks and stuff like that of other stuff we can do. But I was like, yeah, I'm definitely gonna vlog this weekend. But I'm gonna get back with y'all when I'm at the store getting stuff, because I don't want to make this intro too long. Okay, y'all, so I'm back. I just came back in from getting my food. Told y'all I wanted Chinese food already, and I was in there waiting. Where can I sit my phone at? I just wanted to come back and show y'all my food, because I ain't ate all day. And I had to get me something before I go to my class. Y'all, I'm not even gonna finish this, but this looks so good, y'all. And you know, I had to get the extra duck sauce. But yeah, I just wanted to show y'all my food or whatever, and I'm gonna get back with y'all when I'm at Dollar Tree for it. Okay, y'all, so I don't mind how it looks, but it's the next morning. I'm at Dollar Tree. My color is purple. We don't have Halloween colors, as I told y'all. So I got a clear container, purple cups, and purple plates so far. On the last clip, I was at Dollar Tree. I got all myself, I'm gonna show y'all when I get home. I got all myself in Dollar Tree. Then I came to Dollar General. The last thing I have to get in Dollar Tree or Dollar General, I couldn't find cranberry grape or the Welch's grape juice. So I'm finna go home. I'm finna get on the highway and go home, and I'm gonna go to the Dollar General that's by my house and see if they got the cranberry grape and the Welch's grape juice. And that's the last thing I'm gonna get, because I already done spent $25 on this stuff, and I don't even eat snacks and candy like that. So, but yeah, I'm finna go to another Dollar General just to get them two drinks, and then I'm done. But I know my sister's watching this video. Y'all not effing with my color, bro. I don't want to cuss, but y'all not effing with my color, for real. But just shopping for this stuff, like, just like not being able to, but like looking for this color, it was really easy. I thought it was gonna be hard. I don't even like the color purple, but this stuff, I think all this gonna come together. Like, it was fun shopping for this stuff, for real, for real. Like, I'm just ready to see what everybody else got, but I already know I won. Like, It's never no competition when Big Shay involved. It's never no competition. I just want y'all to know that. Because, like I said, I know y'all watching this video. But I'm going to get back with y'all when I get home. And I'm going to show y'all everything. So, I just got home and I'm about to show y'all everything. I'm about to show me putting my stuff in my basket. So, what I was doing, I got Fruit Loops, Doritos, coffee. It's with a popcorn that I don't even eat anymore. So I know she did. Skittles. That's all I got. Dollar General. Roses. And I forgot I had to get a shirt. So, purple shirt. Welch's grape, cranberry grape. That didn't have a big one, so I had a big two. Little bottle. Dollar Tree, got this container, grape container. Cheese ball, Swiss roll. Ice oatmeal cookies, paper cups, paper plates, sour patches, gum worms, and soap. Now, how am I gonna put all this in this basket? Mom, come here. What is this? Look at all this stuff I got. Get y'all close up of everything. Fruit Loops, Doritos, cookies. This everything. Okay, so I just finished doing my basket. This is everything. This didn't fit. Yeah, I'm gonna have my shirt on, but this didn't fit. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. But yeah. Once I'm ready to see everybody else stuffed. Like, it really looks good. This looks good. But yeah, today is Friday. They're not coming till tomorrow night, which is Saturday. So I'm getting back with y'all tomorrow night. I'm gonna make a TikTok and all that. So I'm gonna let my baby sister be purple. She's gonna have a purple shirt too. So in the TikTok, I'm gonna be holding this basket. And she's gonna be holding this. And yeah, I'm getting back with y'all tomorrow. Tell them what you're doing. Say, I'm at the store. She doing pink, y'all. She wanted to participate. She doing pink. We at Dollar Tree. And you ain't talking to him. You said you wanted to talk to him. Yeah. Talk. She got little, pink stuff. I think she don't pink. I'm gonna show y'all her stuff when I get home. So I'm gonna see y'all later.
Yeah, a little bit here.
Make a break
on.
None of that
didn't
happen. I'm gonna just
go
ask
him.
Will you guys?
Without
even looking.
Look at her.
Don't put that water too hot now.
I
passed it.
I got it.
But she wanted it. In my business. We at McDonald's, y'all. Just on your shoulder, you have to do. Try darn easy squeeze. But we been back home for a little minute. I came home, cleaned up my bathroom and my room, and I washed clothes and stuff. And I took a shower and took a nap. My sister, my baby sister in my bed, she's still asleep. But like I told y'all yesterday, before I even went to Dollar Tree today to get her stuff, I wanted her to be purple with me because that's what my mom said. But she ended up just letting her do her own color. So mine's right here, which I already seen it. And then hers. Hers is so pretty, like. Like, it's not a Halloween color, but it's still cute or whatever. But it's currently, I just looked at the time. It's 4 o'clock. 3:59, 4 o'clock. Everybody gonna start coming at 5 or 6. And as soon as we woke up this morning, she was like, Shay Shay, is the party gonna start yet? I was like, no, it's too early. Everybody's still asleep. They're gonna come later. She told my mommy said it was gonna start when we woke up this morning. I'm like, mom, why did you tell her that? Like, and then she been talking about this party all day. Party. She been talking about it all day. And I know my baby been bored. She been wanting me to play with her room with them toys, but I don't be wanting to clean all that up. So I was like, we'll just play with some stuff later. But yeah, I picked her out little sour straws, Nerds, animal cookies. She opened them when we were in the car in the McDonald's line. I'm like, why did you open them? Mike and Ice, I think I said it right. This little squishy thing. This little, I don't know what it is. I don't know what this is. Pink lemonade back here. It's like frozen pink lemonade. Sweet Tarts, Starburst, the Italian ice thing, and she got pink paper plates too. And my mama just decided to put these little things in there. I was gonna get it for mom, but it's already too much stuff in here. But I still, like I said, we was gonna make the TikTok or whatever. And I wanted her to hold this since it can't fit in my box, but I don't know what to do with it now. Like, it's not gonna fit. And that's kind of aggravating. But I'm not tripping. I'm just ready to see everybody else stuff. Like, yeah, I'm ready to see everybody else stuff. And most of this stuff I don't even eat. So my sister can eat it, or I can take some of the snacks to school and stuff. But I only go to school for one class. So somebody's gonna eat it, because that's $30. That I understand. But yeah, y'all, I just wanted to come back on the camera and show y'all before I show y'all everybody else stuff when they get here. And I already took my shower. I just threw this shirt on. I haven't put my purple shirt on yet. I'm gonna put it on when they like on the way. So yeah, I'm gonna get with y'all when everybody here for real. Okay, y'all, my sister just woke up from her nap. Hey, throw that away. Throw it away. But, you can see the baskets in the back. I just wanted to update y'all. Everybody is on their way here. It's 5. Now they're coming at 6, really. It's like 5 something. It's over here. Y'all, the purple shirt. Y'all seen this shirt before. But the purple shirt I showed y'all, I washed it with my clothes, like I told y'all earlier. What is on my face? Don't mind it. I'm finna fix myself. But I washed it with my clothes, as I told y'all earlier. And I didn't want to put it in the dryer because it was already kind of tight. So it's still wet. So I was like, you know what? I got another purple shirt. So I just threw this on. It'll be all right. It's still purple. That shirt was only $1. So I ain't tripping. But I'm finna fix my bun, do my edges. I don't know what's going on with my face. But, yeah, like I said, I just wanted to update y'all. I just put her clothes on. She just woke up for her nap. But, yeah, I'm going to probably just show y'all the first person that come when they get here. Yeah, I'm gonna do it like that. So we're gonna just chill till everybody get here, I guess.
Okay, y'all, so one of my sisters got here, the one that had blood.
Y'all, they hated my vlog.
Go. Go.
Y'all my nerves.
Go. Y'all fucking copyrighted, bro.
You gonna pay for it? You gonna buy it? Just like,
dang, bro, you already.
I'm going to be Jada. Hold on, let me put this down just because the car is about to be rough.
Damn, what was standing?
I'm like, yeah,
wait,
I'm
going
to be. Okay, so y'all ready?
Yeah.
Feet.
Damn, head. Everybody brave.
Ears. Knees. Toes. Head. Feet. Knees. Elbows.
Y'all take y'all time, come on. Look at my hair.
Knees. Head. Feet. Elbows. Ears. Forehead. Knees. Feet. Ears. Eyes. Damn.
Not eyes.
Elbows. Oh, my knees.
My name is Shane. I think Jay, I need to be the drunkest.
No, why would you? My name is Shane, and I think,
My name is Shane, and I think Ryan's gonna be the drunkest.
My name is Brian, and I think Jamiri's gonna be the drunkest.
Shane. What?
Girl, Bill.
What?
My name is Kia, and I think Shay gonna be the drunkest.
My name is Maya, and I think Jayani gonna be the drunkest.
The drunkest.
We wouldn't have met, y'all. So, y'all ugly. We look crazy.
Oh, I don't know.
Johnny,
can you just follow me?
Y'all, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. We still open.
Come on, here you go. I got $1 recording back from. I keep out my chain.
Dayani, I don't want to put it on.
You're going to get what you're going to get.
You're going to
get
$4.
Half of it. Chicken. You can't go for it.
A half of it. Chicken. Dayani, you got a
$5
billionaire.
No, I don't. Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Cash at this one.
Ain't that my cash
at this one
working? Ain't
your cash. Well, you made chicken just went in my stomach. Ain't nothing to do. I'm not even.
I'm going to
keep playing.
She keep playing.
I'm going to eat her shit. Like,
eat it. I ain't tell you not to eat. Quite frankly,
on these guys,
girl, back. My name is Billy. I hate people that.
Oh, this is my vlog.
But it's your birthday party.
Girl, look at how I'm looking. Okay, so what's up, y'all? Sorry about the background. I just warmed up my dad's truck. But it's the next morning. It's like 12 now. We all about to go to IHOP. I think we're taking two different cars. But yeah, we all about to go to IHOP. I'm driving. One of my other sisters is driving their car. And it's 20 minutes away. So, yeah. I can't even see my phone now. But yeah, it's 20 minutes away. I don't even know what I want, but I'm hungry. Like, everybody was drunk last night and just all over the place. And everybody just woke up this morning. Took everybody forever to get up. Well, get ready. But yeah, I just wanted to update y'all from last night. But we're gonna go to IHOP, so I'm gonna get with y'all when we get IHOP.
Like me.
So y'all, we ended up coming to Chili's. She ate with me. Cause IHOP had him 30 minutes away. We weren't about to wait at all. Kaden. Kaden. Okay.